shot goes short. And Dennis Hall goes after McKenzie, hits him from behind. And here we go. A pileup in the Chicago corner. Dennis Hall took after McKenzie, hit him from behind. Doug Mones is in there. Now McKenzie's trying to get at him. Good uppercut by McKenzie. McKenzie trying to get at him. It's rather surprising that someone of Hull's caliber would attack an opposing player from behind.